A 31-year-old man is fighting for his life after police say a gunman shot him in the chest in southwest Philadelphia. It happened at 71st and Elmwood just before 11 o'clock this morning. The shooting stopped SEPTA's Route 36 trolley in its tracks. Police are searching for the shooter and a motive right now.